Dear Haha, unfortunately for both of us, this is no laughing matter. I'm sorry to say that I think we've grown apart, and even though I don't want to let go, I know that I must.
Every time I'm thinking of you,
Sienna.